Hello children, now we are going to see a story, Nasruddin Ames. What is the story name? Nasruddin Ames. Take your book. See, this story is very interesting for us. Listen, and this boy is Nasruddin. Okay, he is Nasruddin, he is Azad. One more guy is in the palace boy. Okay, they want to hit the target. Here. Okay, so they want to play now. Archery. What they want to play now? Archery. So everybody is coming and getting an arrow and the bow, and then they made a target, but everyone was leaving the target. Okay, so what they want, everybody is laughing into the palace there. Who was arranged there? Okay, assembled the people, everybody is laughing. Okay, suddenly, at the same time, they are getting disappointment from the missing the target. So, through on the day, okay, at last, Nasruddin came there. Okay, Nasruddin came there. He is hitting the bow, getting the bow and the arrow. But first time, he is missing the arrow. And silently, he is taking another arrow also, one more. Okay. That time he was very lucky. He get the target. Okay. So at the same time, everybody stared at the palace. Who has assembled there? Everybody stared. Then they felt amazing. Amazing hit on the arrow. Very, very amazing hit on the arrow. Like that they have comment. Okay, then at last Nasruddin silently and truthfully he said in the palace, it is my aim, it was my aim, so that I can hit it easily. Okay students, let's read the Nasruddin aim in our next class. See the story once again. Okay, thank you.